Carl Swindoll here for TechHive. I'm actually in the studio today. I was at GDC yesterday, and they actually tasked me at finding out about social and games at GDC. That's a pretty big category, but two things stood out. One of the spaces that had a lot of social stuff was mobile, of course. But one of the interesting companies I thought was part of Grantoo.org. They're also affiliated with Do Good. And they have a Propeller SDK that they launched, which helps developers build in tournament and versus play, even to single player games. What's cool about the Propeller SDK is that actually you can win money, like real money. So developers, you can make money on your games, and also people who are playing these games and competing in the tournaments, you can actually win real money. That's reason enough to play and to support this SDK. While that rhymed, second social aspect I found at GDC is something that's been happening quite a bit. It's streaming video games. Now, if you're not familiar with this phenomena, people actually like watching other people play video games. And that's it, just watching it. One of the big ones is, of course, Twitch.tv. They have plenty of channels to choose from to watch people do speed runs, to just being awesome at games, to poking fun and making jokes about games. Also interesting are other people in the space, including Playcast, which is actually gonna try to stream the game to you and then stream the game back to this cloud gaming TV channel. That's really interesting though, because with Twitch, you're just basically uploading the footage. This one is basically an online service that you stream the game to your home, AAA titles, they said, and then it goes back out to a TV show. Well, TV being internet TV. And then people will watch it because you're awesome at video games and they like to see that. So those are two of the social aspects I saw at GDC. People like to win money and play games together. That makes sense. And people like to watch people play video games. There you go, that's what I found. I'm actually gonna go back today and find out more stuff. So for continued coverage, check out techhive.com, also techhive.com/video. And also we have a YouTube channel, youtube.com/techhivetv. Like I mentioned earlier, the TV thing. That's it, check you later, bye, see ya.